Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die! Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
You still fucking out there?
You still out there, Lab Rat?
Yeah, I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, don't move!
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop! Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball, and we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man!
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into Chuck Steak. Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, Lab Rat. I'm not fucking around. Four.
Do you know what space sounds like? People screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero.
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What the fuck was that?
Dunno, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Tell him.
Come on, Mr. Chemist. Let's go for a walk.
Fuck!
Where are we going? Shut up.
Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got Lab Rat! I've got a shot! Shit!
From the storm drain!
Thank you. behind something!
Reloading here!
Shit. Oh, damn! Nice shot!
Thank you.
over. They're hanging out at a hotel in the business district, probably networking at some bullshit well-being conference with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. Sending you a location now.
Together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guy's in white. What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you.
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste!
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the waterside! They probably got the place locked down, so find a way in there. pharmaceutical company that was on the key card. Lucha and I think that's our best shot at finding Labrat. We'll meet you there soon. Fresh meat. I'm trying to remember the dose Lab Rat usually gives me for attacks on pharmaceutical companies. Think it was 5 bumps of coke, 2 to 3 tabs, and was it 7 reps of the DMT vape? Shit, maybe it was 5. Oh, shit. Start at the top and watch out for guards. Wow, I definitely screwed something up with this mix.
Thank you.
but I'm in. Let's go get our lab rat. You fuck with the wrong lady.
Lucha, you see a lab rat?
Yeah, I see him. We're taking him back, motherfuckers. Lab rat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a badunkadunk, buddy?
Badunkadunk! Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kennel, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move!
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session, and I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show, but deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand...
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha chairs, boo.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
Here's with the chairs. The only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck? Ow. Sorry. Where is he? Shit.
With the car, we gotta move.
This fucking mouth!
No! I'll drive!
Jesus! God damn!
Where am I?
Jesus!
Hey, am I driving?
Fresh meat. Get us back to the freak shop. Let's go. Thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him. Dax, I got a present for you. Dax!
The troop is absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head, and I want blood! My guy thinks he can kidnap Lab Rat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way! If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
Thank you. boring shit!
You fucking fucker!
Daddy's gonna...
Fucking Frank, you just got hit! Fucker.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently
large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father, mother, syndrome, acting out in an orgy of
self-destructive,
narcissistic violence. Okay, buckle up, everyone. Time to kill some bugs. Clowns! These are my people.
Can't you see this
is the only way?
I
am the only way!
I have the precursor chemicals.
Virtual monopoly. Hey, things are switching off over here. The chip just tried to shoot my junk!
Reverts to a primal state when stressed.
I see your relationship with animals is strained.
Cubehead!
That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Yabo.
Who's a cubehead now, you hypersexual,
neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed
little tramp?
I am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD.
While you were at the prom with that fucking jock, where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying
for this moment.
And I will
not be denied
what I deserve by some band of freaks.
Freaks.
Freaks. Free fucker? And another free fucker? Guys! We're the free fucker of all!
attracted to me, perhaps?
Stay away from me, creep!
Don't look in his eyes!
Look in the mirror! Confront yourself. I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct.
What the fuck?
Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
News. Your friend.
Your body language tells me that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourself! You're nearly...
Go after it!
If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Thank you.
Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Spice up the city's water supply for months!
Badonkadonk!
This is now! Fuck! They're still completely sober, officer!
Fucked, hippies screwed, acid cooked, balls tripped.
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me?
I can't believe it!
We're here!
The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay.